Tarrant County prosecutors appealing a recent ruling that overturned a woman's 2018 conviction for illegal voting. That's Crystal Mason. She was sentenced to 5 years in prison after casting a ballot in the 2016 presidential election while on supervised release for a tax felony. Now, Mason says she didn't know she was ineligible to vote, and recently a judge overturned her prosecution.